More than 2,000 people will have a stroke today, and not one of them will be expecting it. But at St. Joseph, we're ready. Why? Because we built the first certified primary stroke center in the region. Because in seconds, we can activate the most advanced stroke treatment in the country. Because going beyond what's expected is exactly what we're called to do. That's why.